Eye-opening evidence, baking soda and coconut oil can kill cancer. Alkalize your blood really means, do you know that magical things can happen when we will introduce substances that will alkalize your blood? Let's make it clear, most of the people think that they should consume a lot of alkaline foods in order to alkalize their blood. The main reason for this suggestion is the majority of processed foods, such as white sugar and white flour products, have an acidic forming effect in the human body. You will definitely overwork some of the buffering system where you will create undesirable changes in your overall health if you spend years consuming a poor diet. Drive. Ben Kim, a woman with carcinoma skin cancer, was cured after she applied baking soda paste directly on the affected area. The woman had 3 surgeries and unfortunately each time the cancer returned. The woman finally decided to start with a paste between pure cold-pressed organic oil and baking soda. Aware of the fact that the oil has skin cellular regenerative power, she applied the paste on the skin. Without rubbing it on the skin, she applied the remedy. The woman only used polysporin triple 3 antibiotics in order to prevent bacterial infections with sensitive area. You can use any other antibiotic ointment or colloidal silver-soaked cotton. When the wound closes, stop using the ointment. The woman continued applying coconut oil and baking soda accompanied with cotton soaked in vinegar and then taped to her skin. After 38 days, the woman healed the wound completely. This type of cancer spreads on the skin until cured completely. We all know that tumors only live in acidic environment, so baking soda provides strong alkaline environment. Death story and dramatic life. Vernon Johnson has a stage 3 prostate cancer where his cancer metastasized and he developed in stage 4. One of his sons advised him to use few substances in order to alkalize his body. He only used blackstrap molasses and baking soda. The cancer cells opened due to the presence of Trojan horse sugar and they received the highly alkaline influence of the soda which destroys the cancer cells. After 2 weeks later of his treatment, the next scan showed no spreading of cancer. The PSA actually dropped from 22 to 5 to 1. You can read about his case on the following link. In order to increase oxygen delivery to the cancer affect place, he switched to a plant-based diet, did regular breathing exercises and received a lot of sunlight. Many alkaline foods such as lemons and limes actually become alkaline in the body. On the other side, baking soda produces alkalinity. Sodium bicarbonate is the name of the book written by Drive. Mark Circus, the greatest advocate of baking soda. There is no such an effective and safe pharmaceutical antifungal product than baking soda, claims the former Italian physician Drive. Simon Cheney, this extremely powerful ingredient deserves more examination and attention. It should be a total approach for minor diseases and complementary cure for severe diseases.